Just an immense amount of information that I wouldn't have known otherwise unless I came up here. And I'm glad to be up here frequently on behalf of John Porter.
I've seen you a couple times.
I've been learning so much since I've been coming. It's just crazy. I've been learning so much in the past couple Fridays that I've had in years. I mean, as far as about black, the black community and knowledge, I mean, it's just great. And I was thinking also to about all this information, you know, it's enlightening. And, you know, since I'm a filmmaker, I would love to do a documentary.
There's at least 150 screenplays that could be developed out of Rockford.
Oh, yeah. But I would love to just do a documentary about the movement and everything like that, just to make it more informative, because this is priceless, man.
This young man, too, Harold, he has been here. And he does have a 5-minute presentation, but yeah, I don't want everybody to know the name of his film that he's pushing is called Inglewood. He's been very humble, very dedicated young man. He comes here as much as he can. Family oriented, I'm happy to have you.
We fit to jump on that piece, Rage and all the people over there in Inglewood. Yeah. Anywhere we can partner with them, collaborate with them, support those initiatives. One of my close associates, Bobby Johnson, true revolutionary on the Rosenwald Bill, et cetera. She's, what is it, Promise Inglewood or Inglewood something?
Imagine Inglewood.
Imagine Inglewood. She's over there collaborating with them. Mm-hmm. This grant that we're going to write Saturday, we need to be writing that film, documentary film piece into the grant.
I got the film, the actual film is done and everything like that. It's got accepted to several film festivals in the last week, actually. So
are you selling it? How you mind?
Wait, give me your film now. We're gonna run. It's only 2 minutes. You got a copy of it with you?
Have
you read today? Don't worry about it.
I got it on. It's on YouTube. You can throw it on the laptop.
Pull it up.
Yeah.